Yeah.
That's your wake turbulence.
Huh.
It's wake tip vortices coming through. Now, if you take a look at this, how many feet do you think it would be set for Mars light? If I remember right, it's 200. Right. So imagine...
Dang, they're getting brighter. Turn it all the way up, high intensity.
Now, one reason why we don't bump them up and down really fast is it blows a lot of light bulbs. Okay? And then you, especially as the stuff closer in, you're all set as far as trying to get stuff back and out. You've got to get people out to change the bulbs.
I ruined your shot, boy.
All right, so you get an idea. Now, imagine this, though, going 1,500 feet farther that way. If you look down, you can see down at the end of the thing, of course, it drops off. They're going to have to put this kind of stuff on towers. And that's the same thing that's happening over in between 7 right and 7 left, or 7 right and Kilo. There's a set of towers in there that have the approach lights for 7 left. That's one of those things. One of the reasons why they don't like towers much in Alaska is they're tough to get to in the winter. Stuff, you know, you get an ice storm in through and all the rest of that stuff. Climbing those things is just a bear. So.